So I think I was about 16, 17 years old, and had a bit of a tricky afternoon. Went upstairs, locked myself in a room, came up with this.